my neighbor. I think she's been shot. There's blood everywhere. Yes, you've got to send an ambulance. You've got to send one right now.
And for a moment, Mrs. Huber stood motionless in her kitchen, grief-stricken by this senseless tragedy. But only for a moment. If there was one thing Mrs. Huber was known for, it was her ability to look on the bright side. I was laid to rest on a Monday. After the funeral, all the residents of Wisteria Lane came to pay their respects.